This is the UK, I think. It looks exactly like somewhere in Manchester. I don't know if that's where we are, but this looks very familiar. Hi, and welcome to a new week of Ranked Duels. I finished second in the Gold Division 2 last week, so I got promoted to Gold Division 1. Same as last week, I'm going to split this up to a couple of videos, so you don't have to watch a whole video that's going to be around 1.5 hours. I think the three videos I released last week were 1.5 hours altogether. So I'm going to play six moving games, and then I'll play six tomorrow or on Wednesday. So today's Monday, and then I'll play six. Sorry, all eight no moves in one video. Anyway, as always, if you like these videos and would like to see some more, please consider subscribing to the channel, also hitting the like button and leaving a comment. I'm gonna start. I have to remember that I can move because I usually only play no move panel zoom, which isn't available to me yet. Let's go. Let's see how it goes. Up against someone from Brazil. Say hello. We're starting off in Denmark, I think. No, Poland. Straight into Poland. I don't expect there to be any signs nearby, so I'm just put somewhere in the middle. Okay, there we're closer. Okay, I'm not sure about this one. I'll go North Macedonia. Oh no, it's Turkey. Should have read this better. Could have been a lot closer there. I think this is just Peru somewhere. Greece or Italy, maybe. Italy, let's go up in the hills here. I'm not good with these rounds. Somewhere in Asia. So, Philippines. Thank you. Oh, this one is tough because could be anyway, I can't see the Google car either. Think South America, maybe Argentina-ish. Botswana, are we in? Oh no, hang on. South Africa? 8:20. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, we were in Botswana. Could have been a lot worse. Spanish, Colombia somewhere. Maybe I should have looked for a taxi to. Oh, there was a taxi there, but never mind. Oh, we were close to Bogota. US or Canada? Taking chance over here. Yes, I think I was closest, and I think I was close enough. Lucky, very lucky there. Okay, that took 7 minutes, and so it should be done in about 40 minutes. Start with a higher rank. I'm guessing Pole. I mean, it doesn't look like a Polish. It didn't look like Polish houses, but yeah, it was. Can't tell if this is Malaysia or Indonesia. Can't read the sign. Just not clear enough. Okay, good. Guatemala somewhere. None of that is any help. I'm thinking Mexico, but I don't know. I think I have to go Colombia. Okay, South Africa somewhere. Let's see. Go Pretoria, Johannesburg. This is the UK, I think. It looks exactly like somewhere in Manchester. I don't know if that's where we are, but this looks very familiar. Outside Tamworth, somewhere where I've been loads of times. It's just Mexico City. It's Mexico. No, it's not a... Nuevo León. Where's Nuevo León? Oh, it's in Monterrey. Oh, yeah. Okay, won that one. That was against a Master Division 2 player, so that's really good. against another Master 2 player. This is Switzerland. No, Monaco. Jesus, that has to be Monaco, doesn't it? Yep. Mid coast. So that's English. Where's the sun? I know. I'm going North America, but I don't know where we are. Oh, okay, I had a feeling. Could be Australia. This is UAE, isn't it? Somewhere over here in the future. Yep. Brazil? No, not Brazil. But that was a Brazilian flag. Come to the north. All white lines. Mountains to the east. Chile, I think. Close enough? Nope, not quite. Korea. Sunshun. I should know where Sunshun is. Well, definitely Kenya. Either there or there. Might be close enough. Not quite. Read this properly, so let's. So we are in Indonesia. Let's go Jakarta, but I'm not sure. Nope, miss that one. Thank you. Ukrainian, someone Ukrainian. Someone in Europe. I'm not sure about the blue Google car. Slovakia is probably the one. Ah, we're in Ukraine. Let's hope they recognize Ukraine. Well, let's hope they don't recognize Ukraine. Thinking Puerto Rico, lack of number plates in front. Are we? I say junction between some of the motorways, like probably Ponce. Or we could be up here. But I don't know where either of these places are. I'm gonna go a bit south. So one up one. 23 minutes into the video. Against someone Spanish. But with a round in a Spanish speaking country. Which is Chile. Really hilly, quite far north, I would say. Oh, a llama. Could probably look for something, place name. Oh, it's much further south. That was just outside Santiago, I think. This one, I have no idea. The sun to the south. This could be Spain. For me, it could be Turkey. Turkey, Kayseri, 100 kilometers. So Kayseri is quite big. Didn't know where Kayseri is. It was over here somewhere. Closer is there and to the north. See other place? Yes, here. Yes, they saw the Kayseri sign as well. This just in Spain. Think of this. Newer England. Just have a look. It looks like Guatemala to me. Very nice score. Okay, we are on a Thailand-Malaysia border as far as I can tell. No, we were on another border. That was quite far away. We're in Australia. Okay, did not think that would be the easiest. Than England, I think. Finally, won a round. This one, I don't have a clue. Romania, most likely. I think I recognize that type of milestone. Nope. No, this is Japan. I thought I was Bhutan for a moment, but I think this is Japan. I think we're here. Somewhere in the US, this area. Yes. Was a hard port the game. Okay, one more, and let's see how that goes against an American. Sweden, Hakult, sounds a bit better north. to go here, but I think we are in Indonesia. Yes, we were, and I was a bit closer. We're on Eswatini. Go there. Okay, where in Norway is this? This is somewhere like Tvedestrand or Agø or somewhere like that, Risa maybe. Japan. We've got Colombia just based on one car. Based on both cars. Oh, I had a feeling it was Mexico, so yeah, that's the end of it. I couldn't remember this CV, that was a company name in Mexico or not. Took a chance on Peru. Never mind. That was the first six. Lost to 1-4. Not as good as the last week, and I'm currently fourth on the league table. Anyway, as always, if you like these videos and would like to watch some more, please consider subscribing to the channel, also hitting the like button and leaving a comment. And I shall see you again in a couple of days for the second part of this week's ranked duels. Bye for now.